I tried to warn you people. I tried. I still remember the looks y'all gave me when I brought home those first 10 aquariums. You started calling them sea monkeys, complaining about the smell. And then when I finally flooded my living room to give these puppies some space to breathe, you evicted me. That's all right. Because while you've been living it up, driving your cars, going to the dentist, buying your toilet paper and, paper towels and stuff, I've been down here with only the hum of fluorescent lights and the sound of these little shrimps slapping their dirty bits hard against the glass. Oh, it's a beautiful thing. And I'm watching these shrimps bump and grind all night. And I couldn't stop them if I wanted to, and I don't. I look at these shrimps and I see salvation. I see a new world for these shrimps. A world that could be dangerous for people like you. Now you might be thinking, how's a shrimp gonna hurt me? Buddy, these critters have been around for a couple hundred years. And let me tell you, these shrimps is trained. I've been rubbing peanut butter on every pressure point and orifice on my God-given body. So when these shrimps come, they're coming hard. These shrimps know how to make a man hurt. So when I'm riding my wave of brine shrimps through your neighborhood, in your backyard birthday party for your wife, and when their tiny, wet, little perfect bodies start flowing over you, I'll just let you tell me how much damage a shrimp can do. Anyways, I think the mailman has been leaving some of my packages of shrimp food in your mailbox. If you come across any of them, can you just leave that on my doorstep, please? Thank you. Have a great day.